Welcome back, folks, to TJ
and
the Wombat.
Me so horny.
Starting us off this hour with sports, the College Battleball Association has had to disband entirely,
as most of its players and associate colleges have been destroyed by the cyborgs.
Wipeout.
Speaking of which, in cyborg news...
As we currently speak, Pembrokeburg is under siege by the mechanical threat.
But on the brighter side, Wombat's getting married.
That's right. Unfortunately, my beloved fiance resides in Pembrokeburg and is probably most certainly dying as we speak. But, silver lining, I'm single again!
Obi, hey!
I miss country.